Hello guys, welcome back to my channel. It's the Afro Bomb Queen. Today I am in Sandton and I am joined by this beautiful lady here. This is where she stays. So when I said to her, let's play around with her hair, she said, then you come to my place. So here am I. So say hi to the people and tell them who you are.
Hi everyone, my name is Ntombi. I stay here in Sandton and I'm an Afro Bomb Queen, an Afro Bomb client.
So guys, Ntombi used to have relaxed hair, né? So she transitioned. She had long relaxed hair, long beautiful relaxed hair. And then as she continued to come to Afro Bomb, I continued to style her, treat her hair until she had grown enough growth. If I can find pictures, I'll insert them so you can see where she started. And then when we cut it, it was about very short, man. But anyway, here we are today and we're going to play around with our hair. We're going to do different hairstyles. And Ntombi, are you ready?
Yes, I'm ready, ma'am.
I want these people to know that it's possible to enjoy your hair short and long. So how about we do bunnies? Let's start with bunnies. Oh, my hair's already pre-parted. Okay, Ntombi, you don't have to comb the poor hair so much.
All right.
Just...
Is this fine, though?
Yeah, open all the way to the back, bruh. Open all the way to the back. Just open with your hands. There you go. You need to be comfortable with... Guys, Ntombi does not have mirrors. She didn't tell me to bring my own mirrors from Pretoria. So, here I am without mirrors. Okay, Ntombi, you're going to use one of these. This is just a string, guys. It's a what you call this, pantyhose.
Yes.
Then you're gonna put it in the middle. Let me show you. You put it in the middle like that.
All right.
Yeah. And then you pull it like that. Then you have a bun. So obviously, guys, if you pull it like this, it means you can push your hair for as far as you want. Is yours short, maybe? It's a bit short. There you go.
Then put it
back. Your thingy is short. Try and tie it.
Tie it, okay.
Yeah. It's either you can try tie it or you can tug it in. So guys, when it comes to the pony, you decide what you want to do with it. You can either make it big or make it small. So if you pull it tighter, it becomes smaller. So do the other pony with this one.
Alright, it's a little bit big.
Just put it in the middle and then turn it around. Can you see? I did not even tie. I'm just going to tag it in somewhere there. Okay, this one is not cut. So since my hair is long enough, I can do this. I can get away with this.
My goodness.
Yeah, it looks so cute. You look so cute. See, there's my two ponies. So if your hair is long enough, you just hold your pony together and then you put it.
You don't have to be tight, right?
No, it doesn't have to be tight. Remember, guys, our hairline. So, okay, one don't be, they've got strong hairlines. Me, I'm always tanging my hairline. So, there you go. We've got two nice ponies. So, yeah, that's the first hairstyle. What do you think? Mine or Ntombi's?
I'll go with mine.
Of course, if you do, you will go with yours. Are you ready for the next hairstyle? So how long did that take, guys?
Only seconds. Not even
at most,
a minute,
right? Exactly, at most 1 minute. Then you are ready to go, as long as your hair is ready. Okay, moving on to the next one.
I hope it's simple as this one.
Okay, guys, so now we are ready for hairstyle number two. You ready, Ntombi?
So yes, ma'am.
We're going to open the crown of your head, somewhere here. So my hair, look at me, I'll be your mirror. Somewhere there. Yes, it's coming all right. Okay guys, we've got two separate pieces. I've got the top one. It doesn't have to be straight. Don't let me see yours. It doesn't have to be straight. It's perfect. Because anyway, you're going to bring the hair together. Then you take one of these. So take the long one this time. Ne? Right. You're going to put it at the crown of your head like this. So you put it here. And then you go to the back.
All right.
Put it there. Go to the back. There you go. Now, I want you to pull the hair forward like this.
All right.
Then you're pulling the string to the front, trying to make some sort of a high bun. Yes, come up, go up, then come and tie it in the middle of the head where you started.
Okay.
Just make one tie so that it's easy for you to untie. Remember, guys, it doesn't have to be too tight, ne? There you go. Just one tie, just make it secure.
Okay.
So that it doesn't come loose.
Is it fine?
It's fine. So what you have now is two ponies. Now you take this one and you mix it in the middle. You close that gap that you had there. Close that gap. You close that gap. Look at ya. Guys, Debbie's hair is looking so much nicer. Okay. If your hair is long, obviously you can get away with a mohawk. She's also rocking a mohawk, but she's got a more hers is more to the top because her hair can stand up straight. Mine can too when I've got time, but we're trying to save time here. So this is hairstyle number two. Mine on Dombi's, that side. Oh my goodness. And then the back.
Oh, yes.
Can you see, guys, that it's actually very loose? It's very, very, very loose. We are trying to keep it as loose as possible. So then you can do this and then you can go out. You are ready for a party. Right?
Yeah, bro. I love it. I love this one.
You love this one. This one's your favorite.
Of course it is.
Okay, moving on to hairstyle number
three. Yeah, that was...
Okay, guys, moving on to the next hairstyle. I don't. You're the one who don't have a mirror. We're going to pin on the one side. So we're going to use these combs. And we're going to... Tommy, why know you don't even have to brush? Yeah? So pin a little bit to the front. Just a little bit to
so
the front.
Fine.
That's too far back. From, come forward. That's too forward back. There.
You see what you have? There you go. Then you take another one where the other one ended. You put the other one.
Guys, do you remember this comb from back in the day?
They are back.
Well, everything is back.
It is.
So you can also put another comb there at the back if you want
so
to.
Is it fine?
Yes. It's perfect. Yes, I'm your mirror. And then you can comb out to the other side. Okay? So obviously on the day when I really need to do the style, then I'll be looking all pretty. So let's see. Mine on Dombi's.
I'll go with mine.
Okay, we are moving on to the next one. So we're just gonna take the comb way, the one at the back. The one at the back. Let's take out the one at the back. Then we pin it this side. Like, guys, these hairstyles, you see how long they're taking? Literally 2 minutes. If your hair is already pre-prepared,
look at that. Guys, I want that length.
Okay, so I will take an advantage and make a bit of a mohawk because I don't have hair like that. My hair is past this. Look at how cute that is. Okay, the sides, look at that. And the sides, look at that. So what you can do, you can use bobby pins as well, but I think the comb is better and it takes much more coverage. And you can pin all the way to the back to have a full mohawk. Right. Now let's go back to do the reverse hairstyle of the other one. So the other one we opened here. So let's open the back. Like somewhere there he is. I don't know if you guys can see, but somewhere there. We'll open there. Right? Is it open, Dombi? Yes. Now we're gonna take the same string. This time we're tiring the front, so put it in the line where you opened. So you see the line does not even have to be straight. Put it in there. Nah? You don't have to turn, it's fine, I can turn. Then you tie it. You tie the whole hair. Then take it back. Because the other one you had brought it forward.
So I take it up.
You take it up, yes.
Okay.
You take it up. Like that.
Okay.
Don't bring the other back one to the front.
So
just take the front to the back.
Or the front
to the back.
So you take the front to the back and then tight. You secure it. Secure it so that it doesn't come out. Again, it doesn't have to be tight.
Gosh, I lost the man.
Let me see. Where's your string? Okay, it's over here. Hold it here. And the reason why I'm not doing it for her, she needs to learn. Because I won't be here, then she needs to go to work tomorrow. You see how far back mine is. But because my hair is long. Oh, guys, but this is too cute. Okay, just secure it. Is it secured? Then you close the line with your hand. Like that. So you have a different type of a mohawk. Let me just close it for you. Okay, I'm not supposed to do it for her, but you know, guys, we're chasing time here. So, then you have that. So this is the reverse of the other one. So here you have a full hair at the back. Ah, I love it. Okay, I think I'll go with mine. This one?
It's longer.
Yes. And now, I think, guys, you guys can actually estimate the time. It's really, really short. Then we can do a side puff. Let's do a side puff. So obviously, guys, with Ntombi's hair or Ntombi's length, she cannot do a bun. She can only do a puff, but she can't do a bun because her hair is still short. So what we do, we're gonna move the hair all the way to one side, but with a string this time. So you take your string, you put it there on the side. So can you see that I always tie the string on the side where the hair is actually gonna go? Ne? So you just cross it and then you go and push the side. Push.
Did I cross my?
Push. Why do you cross it? So that you can secure it. You see, I'm just holding it. And then my string has made me up all over. There you go. You need to hold the knot. Hold the knot.
Is there a knot?
Yes, hold it. And then push that side. Push it. Push it. Don't be scared. Push it. Don't worry. Don't go off. Ne? Let me see. There you go. You've got a side. So obviously, guys, you're trying not to take it out completely. So I can go all the way because my hair is long. But with her, she can go up until a certain extent. So now try and secure it back. Take it back. There you go.
So I tied. Where do I tie?
Where it meets again.
Oh.
Where it meets again. Mine will meet somewhere here. There you go. And then you secure. So guys, we don't do arm exercises. Our hair is the exercise. They're burning. You see? And then what you do, you just manipulate the side so that it looks like a side part. Oh my God. It's as if she's wearing a bra. It's so soft. Okay. It's so soft. So, okay, mine needs to be combed, guys. There, then we have a side puff. Mine or hers. So I'm still saying, guys, that it does not matter how long your hair is, you do the hairstyles that are suitable for your hair at that time. So me and Dombi are actually doing the same hairstyles. Now I'm just trying to show you guys how it will come out if your hair is hair length and when your hair is actually my length. So the famous pineapple, we'll tie it right at the top, take it from the back, come into the front.
I have a knot.
This
hard.
One,
let me see,
can you break it?
Gosh, yeah.
Okay,
that was easy.
Put it at the back because this stocking is actually very soft. Then you cross in the front to try and secure. Then you hold that crisscross like that. And then you push the back. Then you push from the back. Then you push on the side. We are doing a high puff. So push and then secure. Push and secure. You need to be... Guys, this girl is a hair! It's doing the thing! legs. Keep pushing. You're still far.
Okay,
keep pushing. Okay, pull these two.
Okay.
Pull these two, then it will pull together. There you go. Push the front. Let the front go back a little bit.
The front, okay.
Go back. Go back. There you go. Oh, can you secure now? Yeah, we can secure. Put it right underneath your hair like this.
Okay, right underneath.
Yes, like that. There you go. So it does not mess up with your puff.
It's fine.
Yeah. And then you just secure it. You can use baby bobby pins, guys, to secure the back so that your string does not look like what Ntombi's string looks like. There you go. That's the famous pineapple.
I can do this one. I know it.
This one is nice and easy. So this one is nice and easy. Obviously, I can take it back further and do a bun, but Ntombi can't because of her length. So when your hair is a certain length, you enjoy the hairstyles that you can do with that length. And then when it gets to a certain length, you start now introducing more styles that you can do with that length. But the bottom line is that every level of your... What did I always say to you when your hair was short?
Yeah, I can rock any hairstyle.
Exactly. I said to you, enjoy it while it's still short.
Yeah, you did.
That way, when it gets longer, you don't say, ah, I wish I could have done the three lines on the side, because then it looks different as to when it is long. So basically, guys, that is that.
Yeah.
Thank you so much for coming.
I'm gonna stay with this one.
Thank you. Look at the hands.
Yeah.
So oily. Do you know why
time.
It is oily? Because you don't want to handle your hair when it's dry, otherwise it's going to be brittle and it's going to break. So we did not use water because we moisturized yesterday. So yesterday we had a full lock method, leave-in cream and oil. So we did not use any water today. So we put it in three strands so that it can stretch a little bit. And then today this is what we have. So this one we'll keep. Ntombi, thank you so much for coming.
Thank you for hosting me.
When are you coming back? When your hair is how long?
When it's this size, I'm coming. I'm definitely coming.
So yeah, guys. And then of course the laying of your edges, it's up to you. You can lay your edges, you cannot lay your edges. It's really, really up to you. But laying your edges does not make or break your hairstyle. So basically, guys, that is that. The Afro Boom Queen is out. Thank you so much for watching. Continue to subscribe, like and share, and I will see you in the next video.
I'll definitely like this one.
Of course. Bye, guys.
Bye, guys.